never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me. But I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I am mad, or I can take an exploding scene, like an infinite possibility. I was having a look in a book, and I saw a picture of a guy right up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combusted kitchen as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth. Do I have any hypocrisy in the perils of being empty? But thinking so.